What is going on, YouTube? It is Fernando, aka King Fern, here. I've got some real exciting news. I have had a very long day at work, so I'm a little tired, and I know I look crappy, but I really don't care. I pepped up when I got home, because when I got home, I had this big package waiting for me. Now, this is my setup right now. I got my MacBook Pro, it's probably about I want to say 5-ish years old now. She's done good, but last night I was trying to record with the real squid in Big Country 92, and it shut down on me all of a sudden. So she's reaching the last legs of her life, and I'm very appreciative of this laptop. It has served me well, but it's time to move on and step up my game. This right here, ladies and gentlemen, is my new computer. It is the iMac. Yes, you heard me, an iMac. My girlfriend calls me an iNazi. My friend Thomas says that I'm an iSheep, whatever catchy nickname you can think of. I love Apple. I love it. So I'm going to do a little bit of an unboxing, so let's see what's inside. Alrighty, here we go. I got my package. I got some scissors. And I'm ready to open this bad boy. I am excited. Let's get on in here. Ta-da! It's beautiful. I'm in love. I'm so happy. I gotta say, I was a little worried because I had it shipped to my house and it got here before I got home from work. And I was a little worried that, you know, having a Mac box out on your backyard is gonna be like, somebody come steal this. But they put it in this nice, really unsuspecting, ugly cardboard box. You know, that's good hiding. And I don't know if you can see, but inside the box that has actual foam in here to help with the shipping. That's actually really nice. It's actually a really nice box altogether. I work with boxes all day, so you know, I know a little bit. So go ahead and continue. I'm gonna go ahead and get this up. Alright, as you can tell, they put foam around everything. Like, this computer is much smaller than what the box is. Like, they put a nice amount of foam around. It was really good for shipping. Like, that's amazing. Like, you can't see it because it's on my side, but, I don't know if you can look now, but, it is super thin. It is super skinny. So, yeah. They made sure that just because it was skinny, it wasn't going to be rattling around in the box. I mean, I'm pretty sure all of this foam was custom made to go in this box. Like, that's really, really nice. That's beautiful packaging. I mean, but what else do you expect from Apple? Paying more than a grand for a computer, they better pack it right.
All right, I got her all unboxed. Everything that she came with. Ugh, let me get up real quick. And there it is. It's my baby right now. Now, the last thing I have to do is come up to this and make it ready for an iMac. Let's go.
Now it's time to bring in the new Mac.
There she is. All done, clean, pretty, and beautiful. Now, let's turn her on together. That huge, huge monitor. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Push the power. Oh, yeah. Forgot to grab my mouse pad and my mouse. I kind of need that. And I don't know where I put it. That's your home. Everything's booting up. There goes the second monitor. Oh man, I'm excited. It looks beautiful. Everything's so nice and clean underneath now. Like before, I had a whole mess of wires going on. Oh,
sure.
Allow. Why not? Terms and conditions? Sure. I agree because I read everything. Yeah. You know what I got to do, guys. Hold on, let me just... Yeah. There we go. Come on. Camera. Oh, I hope I did everything right, and I hope it works perfectly. 3 checks. Is that a good thing? I mean, is that a good thing? Oh. Setting up your Mac, .. Oh. This is wonderful. I mean, this is more than I could ever imagine myself getting. I am thoroughly happy, and I'm so glad you guys could see all this. And I'm doing this for you guys. I'm doing this so I can do better YouTube videos. You know? I mean, I'll do a quick little show of what I got here. So first off, as you know, I have my Mac, which I just got. Secondly, and I guess the second most important thing is I got my blue snowball microphone here. I love it. It gives great audio quality. I got my AOC 21-inch widescreen secondary monitor. I got Logitech speakers going on. Really like them. I got a big subwoofer down there. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's a mess, but don't even worry about it if you can't see it. Over here in my studio, I guess I got some musical instruments, you know, some stuff, bookshelf, things that people have given me over time. Over here, I got a 52, maybe 55-inch Panasonic flat screen. Underneath, I got my Xbox One with a Control Freak sticker on top, and nice little beauty over here hiding my Elgato game capturing card, which I've talked to about you guys before, but I haven't really shown it. But yeah, that's my setup now, and I couldn't be happier. I really couldn't be happier. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I don't know, I feel a little emotional. I'm just super happy. Thank you for coming along with the ride with me. If you're watching this for the first time, I'm King Fern. I do gameplays. You'll be seeing a lot more of me soon. Catch you guys later.